Godfleash Canine Training. I'm here with my newest Gordon train, 1.5-year-old pit bull, Vega. She does have quite the sad story. Unfortunately, before Dad adopted her recently, she was returned to the shelter twice. The first time was for aggression, the second time was for nipping. Just from picking her up, I've noticed she has no manners whatsoever. Unfortunately, she does do a lot of biting. I think it's play biting. She actually bit a couple holes in my jacket. She was jumping up on me like crazy. She gets super excited to see people. Dad hasn't really had her around too many other dogs just because she does get overexcited. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what she knows so far. Vega. Vega, sit. Vega, sit. Vega, sit. Vega down. Vega down. Vega, please. 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 Good girl. Please, good girl, Vega. Please, good girl. Vega, sit. Sit. Good girl. Down. No, sit. No, up. Vega, sit. Down, 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 no, off. Vega, come, 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 Vega, come, come. Good girl, good girl. So as you can see, it seems like she knows the basic commands. She is just very stubborn about it. We'll be working on the biting, the jumping, the overexcitement. She also has severe food aggression, so we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. And I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Sit. Chewbacca. Place. Place. Break. Good girl. Good job, baby.